just the screen.
I bought that rower for $450. Let's start with snatch practice again. That was fun.
What was it?
Snatch practice. What? What, are you trying to be funny or what?
Was it fun?
I like snatch. Snatch is my favorite. Oh, you're being sarcastic. You don't think it's so fun?
Yeah.
There's, I understand this. Dude, no, but when you're training and you're not good at it or something, it's not like you're like, yeah, do more of that. But you should be. Why? You gotta become better at things you're not good at. You gotta find out where you're weak and hone in on it. And like talking to the fucking wall. Don't hit your bike. Nice. Better. get the momentum and velocity. That's good. Take time. Because this is heavy bar. 45 pounds is not, it's not a lot good, you know what I mean? Just doing the bar is hard. And whenever we were doing like this movement at the gym and CrossFit, people get tired just doing the bar, bro. Now I'm so strong, like I need a little bit of weight, but see, I'm getting under. It's 3 precision movements in like 1/4, 1/3 of a second per movement. One movement before the loop. Gotta get under. Now if I wanna get really under it. Generate all the force. Ooh. Let's squat. Get on that thing. Anyway. Still doing one more round of snatches to practice. I know it's hard. Did you want to try the bamboo stick?
No.
Finger. Yeah. Your arms are a little bit close. Instead of holding further. Yeah, there you go.
Balance between the two. Very fine.
fours. You gotta complete the pulls. You gotta complete the pull all the way like this.
Yep.
You should come all the way up to this point.
And then get down.
You should be able to get on your tiptoes, elbows, and then pull it
under. Yeah, let me say go down even when I have it over.
I'm saying you're forgetting it. I'm dipping a little bit. Let me show you. Right? That's another guy.
That's not how you did it?
No, I thought you did.
It's how you do it. Fairly dead. Wrong. That's it, bro. You're pulling it up. It's heavy. You're only 100 pounds. It's half your weight. You're pulling up half your weight, respect the weight. You've got to generate enough force so the bar is moving. You should be able to get to a point where toes are up. Toes are up, elbows are up, and you're about to dip under it. Okay?
Okay.
There's three. Pull. 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 Get under. You got to complete all four. See how it flows together? No, you're not rushing it. You're like this before. For something. You can't skip movements. No skipping. One pull, two pull, three pull, pull. Three pull, dip. You should be able to get to the elbows, toes, pull it up, and then get under it. There you go, that was good. You did this very well, but it's lightweight again. There's just weight on it. Good. Put a little weight on it.
Okay.
Maybe it'll help. How do you feel it? You want me to demo first?
No.
You see them? Colors?
No.
Just keep the weight on it, not flip around.
Okay.
Three pulls, then get under. Oh, that's good. Fine. Other queen. Like you said.
I got it.
Three pulls, then get under. Strong pull, pass. Alright, okay. There you go. I got a jerk. Clean jerk. Clean it, jerk. Nice. Almost. Okay. Like a straight press on the screen. Pretty good. Good job, man. Good job. I don't know what that is, bro. I was in my way for a snap. I want to do it from the hang. Let's hang. But those are just power. I'm catching it above parallels. Squat, whenever you talk about a snatch, squat snatch is what a snatch is by default. That means you go below parallel. Then you lift it up. Doing that a lot of times? Could be exhausting. Let's go with cleans now, okay? See if you do cleans. Cleans easy, your hands are by your hips, waist. So you're like this, alright, and then pull, it's not very heavy, that's the regular clean, now hang clean, that's hang power, hang squat, clean, all kinds of variations. Oh. That was a power. Tension in all of them.
Okay.
Tension in your back. Good. Good. Try clean and dirt next.
Okay.
It gives us some relaxed abdomen. We got a thing called a thruster. It's like a... Thruster. That's easy, tired. Thrusters are hard. And then have a clean going. Cluster. Clean thruster. Cluster. Whew. Oh, clean. Dipping is important. It's important to create the momentum, block out, and then stand up. Your legs have a lot of energy. Keep your muscles tense. Your back is in your leg. Good. Okay, sit press. So jerk is dip under. Reserving energy that way. And you're just simply stretching it out, bro. You're using a lot of energy. And CrossFit and all this is all about energy efficiency. Right? So you can do more work. So you get more out of your muscles. So like I said, clean, strict overhead press.
Thank you.
leg and hip. All leg and all hip.
Thank you.
65 pounds. About halfway. Keep going. Go for 12.
12.
Yep. You're at 4. 5. 6. 7. Whatever.
Last set.
90% is more like you're hard headed and proud.
Yeah.
So you're like, you're gonna hurt yourself badly. Okay. Don't do that.
Got it.
I'm jerking. This is an actual jerk. I'm twisting and jerking while you're doing head weight.
Okay.
Good. Great. Nice.